Josh.
Hello.
Hello,
welcome
Josh.
To the Next Budget Productions vlog. Today we're back in Chessington. In the world of Jumanji, we're at the Merlin Press preview event because we're all virgins. So we're here, we're basically going to explore the world of Jumanji.
Really?
On Monkey Mayhem.
Monkey Mayhem. I think it's called that.
And today we're joined by a very special someone. You might have seen him in his favourite films, aka Project Fawn and Project Fawn the following. It's Mr. Jacob Fountain.
Hello. I'm not CGI like people think. I'm real.
What are you from?
What aren't I from? I'm from your mum's basement.
Scary that.
Hello, Jacob.
Oh, hello.
You're scary.
Yeah.
Hello, Josh.
Jumanji in that.
Cool. Yeah, it's testing still.
Yeah.
I think we're a bit early.
Yeah.
It doesn't open that day, mate.
Oh, hello.
Thanks, mate.
We're in the shot now. There we go. Hot. Yeah. It's not open yet.
Big.
What is it?
I don't know.
You don't know what it is?
I can't remember the name.
It's a Jaguar, mate.
Jaguar, that's it. I forgot what it was called.
The Rock's favourite thing.
I'm being blinded.
Blinded.
Has he got emerald at the top?
Can't see, mate. Sorry.
For once, I can't see either.
I'm on a big wall,
guys, it's Kevin Hart.
It's Freddy's in the Rock.
Hello.
Hi.
It's Kevin Hart. What's your thoughts on Kevin Hart, Josh?
He's pretty small.
You can barely see it, but it's Jack Black. Are you Jack Black,
Whoa.
Mate?
I'm not fat.
Josh, it's The Rock.
Dwayne The Croc Johnson?
The Croc?
Yeah, it's Dwayne The Croc Johnson.
Wowza. You love him?
I love The Rock, man.
He's
bold.
Why? No.
He's bold. It's not The Rock, it's Ryan Reynolds. Ryan Reynolds is the goat. He is the sexy beast.
But he's not in Jumanji though, is he?
I don't care.
You don't want to know something.
Ryan Reynolds is...
Two Fairies the best one he's ever been in.
Yeah.
High intense thrill ride over there.
It's already gone down, I think.
It's gone down, has it?
People.
Is there people on it?
I think they're going off.
They're going off?
If my expertise are correct, they are walking off the ride because there's no one on the ride, so therefore they are testing it because it's gone down. That's where my expertise stopped.
Well, that's what we just said.
Chessington's been really good today with their rides. Vampire
good.
Went down for about half an hour.
Yeah,
and then,
it's been since 10.
We went on to Dragon's Fury. Yeah, we've been on one ride so far, and that was Vampire, because it went down for about 10 minutes.
Just before that.
And then,
we went on one ride.
And then Dragon's Fury, we queued for about half an hour, and that went down as well, so...
Yeah.
Well done. Well done. But we're here to finish this thing anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Now, what do you think of this so far?
It's very good.
Hello.
Is it good?
It's all right.
What about you?
I ain't been on the coaster yet, mate.
Yeah, but by the looks.
Vampire.
Look, whoa.
It looks very nice. It looks nice aesthetically.
What about you, Monkey? Brilliant. We can tell you're
words.
So infused about this.
Yeah.
Wow.
The man of many words.
Anyway.
It's the worst character. Do you agree, Jacob?
I don't know who that is.
She's from the third one.
I have no clue.
Cat burglar, innit?
I have no clue, I haven't watched it.
Thing is, are you here?
I watched the first one and it's brand new and I'm an enthusiast.
Yeah. Alright, Josh, what are these then? Trivia session.
LSM.
LSM Lords.
Linear synchronized
by there you go, you can see him there.
Something really important I've just noticed.
I'm off-roading.
He's off-roading.
There seems to be some key flaws which I've noticed.
LSM is a linear synchronized motor. It basically is like a launch that uses some magnets and that, and it pushes the coaster forward.
And backwards.
And backwards,
in this case.
Big fan.
They're big fans, innit?
There is a big fan there, if you can get it focused.
focused
on the gate. Ooh.
Well, that's cool, isn't it?
We're nearly there. What are your thoughts so far?
I'm very excited to ride a brand new B&M. It's incredible because it's made by Jumanji Goods, and guess what? Land Rover. Sexy cars.
Nice area.
It is, actually.
Right there, Josh.
Yeah.
We're nearly there.
I'm very excited.
About...
The station looks very nice.
About 10 minutes to go.
Hello. Hey, ground.
Station's
okay.
Very
nice. Yeah. All right. Thumbs up.
Freddie, you're on a budget video. How do you feel?
Alright, Jacob, what's happening?
Well, as far as I'm aware, the ride's gone down. All the lights have gone off, all nice and dark. The station, if we could spin that
spin
way.
Around.
As you can see, it's right there. And
really?
No one's getting off, nothing's moving.
Yeah, it's gone down.
It might.
It's like David Attenborough,
isn't it? I know, right? I tried my best.
And here we have the ride enthusiasts at the preview launch for Jumanji. Mandrill Mayhem.
You should take my job.
Thank you. Sorry, mate. Are you a vlogger?
Trying to.
Well, what's your channel?
I'm Quick Domain. I do all the shorts and stuff.
Quick Domain.
And this is Budget Production. Yeah. Who do all that?
Big up Budget stuff. Production.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Jumanji!
Okay,
here we go.
Ride photos.
You can't see my face.
Right, Josh, let me zoom out. Right.
Here we have
it's the Rock.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson in his natural habitat with his lovely brothers.
Well, look at Kevin Hart though.
Here we have a lovely book of the original weird other Harry Potter crap.
Harry
we don't
Potter.
Like Harry Potter, so why is it here?
Hey, so, Jacob, we had a front row.
Front row was amazing. Good forces. Not there was a bit of bouncing on the way back, but that's completely
it's not
fine.
Not too bad.
But oh my god, for a B&M, that is top notch.
For a family coaster.
And that the
probably can't see me, but very good.
Josh, thoughts on that? You had a row two.
Very pleasantly surprised. Row two was still fast. Hang time on the way back there.
It was really good, yeah. All right, we're back in the queue again. Hello, Freddie. Right.
Hello.
Do you want a back row this time now?
Yes, I'd love a back row.
Right, we'll see.
I mean, we just got front row. Front row was insane. But back row,
I mean,
you know, backwards, that hang time up there at the top, that would be insane.
I mean, for a family thrill, it's actually quite good.
You know, this fat thing could feel weightless.
Really? Really? Wow.
It's the best coaster here by far.
You do. I know, right? Just think about this.
There it is.
Wow. Whoa. Just think, when you think about this, this is Quick Domain's official face reveal with this video right here.
Go on. Go on then, Josh. Nice one. Nice one. Right, Josh, two rides now. How was it?
I believe it was about on TV.
Hold that.
Hello. Today we're in Jumanji. And as you can see, there's the Mandrill Mayhem over there.
There is Oscar Sambi behind me, and I am in a bus. Thank you for tuning in. Goodbye.
Right, Josh.
Yeah.
Two rides.
So, it's better on the back, because it was way more intense.
You had a row six?
Row six, yes. We didn't actually get the proper back. We got the front facing seat back. Photo with the Jaguar.
Big beefy boy.
Shall we? That launch was very good.
Jacob, two rides.
Huh?
Two rides on it.
Two rides, I have to say. Is it better than Swarm? Maybe.
No.
Should I publicly announce it? No. So I shall I say quiet? Yes. That's
right.
It's Mamba Strike. What a banging day.
Banging day, yeah. We're leaving now. Yeah, we're leaving now. So, thoughts on the area?
It's very well themed, to be fair. It's probably one of the best themed areas in the UK, if I'm being honest.
There's a sign in here. You can barely see it. Yes, right.
Well,
thoughts on the area?
I saw the guy from the station again. He gave me a high five. I like him.
Yeah.
He's so cool.
Yeah.
Very good standalone coaster. We didn't go on the flat ride because we don't quite know. I will say one thing. That do be better.
Fury?
Yeah, don't worry. This is a joke.
You didn't even go on the thing. It's so earlier on.
You didn't go on it. But the Dragon Fury broke.
But my thoughts. It's a
over a
very
reason.
Good area.
Very good area.
Tessington, well done.
Look at that. Just duck down. Oh, wait, no, you don't need to duck down.
Shut up.
Well, there we go. Look at that.
It's a lovely green B&M track.
Good old B&M.
Geek shot right now. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Lovely, isn't it? Hello.
So that concludes the budget productions trip to Jumanji.
What a shame.
I recommend for yourself taking a trip down because it's a very well themed area with a very good coaster at it.
I know.
There it is.
Perfect timing.
Yes.
You know, and I do feel very welcome. Quick Domain's first time appearing legitimately in a budget productions video.
Yeah.
I have been here before, informed of the mask.
Yeah.
You know, Greycade, your time has come.
If you can.
But who knows?
But yeah, if you can.
Will there be more?
Hang on a minute, Dragon Series coming. Oh!
Wow.
But yeah.
Awestruck.
Well in. Thank you everyone for watching this epic vlog. Do come down to Chesterton yourself and visit the Jumanji Coaster.
May
it's very
I
good.
Say one quick thing?
Also, bear in mind, if you're coming down, there is a timed ticket thing in use.
Oh yeah, I wonder how that's going to work. I think it's going to be useless.
Probably horrendously.
100%, right, so, it's going to be useless.
Is that everything, Jacob?
No, I do want to say one thing. Please subscribe. Subscribe to Belgium Productions and Quick Domain. It'll be greatly appreciated. Please help grow our channels. We could come here again for media days and get it a day early. And that's... Whoa!
Dance!
Go!
Yes! Yeah. Oh, the rave! Jesus, so it's like, calm down! Calm down! It's not 2018 anymore!
Ow.
It's the rave!
Hello! That's what you missed out last time, Adam. You're useless, aren't you?